Kayıt. Hi everyone, I am Enes Keskin. I am on fourth class on computer engineering department. Let's introduce ourselves orderly, Aytu.
Hello everyone. I am Aytuğ Çelik Dönmez. I am fourth grade computer engineering student at Atılım University. We are going to show our presentation which named PetrescU. Next page please.
Hande.
Sorry.
My name is Hande Sinem Kocada. I am a senior student in information system engineering.
Başak.
I'm Başak Bayrak. I'm a fourth year information systems engineering student.
Yes, let's continue.
Thank
Our
you.
content is like that: problem definition, general information, convolutional neural network and data explanation. Let's continue with I2. I2, explain.
Okay. Firstly, we are going to talk about problem definition. As you see here, our main goal is to develop an application which is successfully for cats using a deep learning model. In our country, we have many animals, especially cats and dogs, etc., live on the streets under difficult conditions. Most kittens are cannot cope with these difficult conditions and maybe they are dying. In order to encourage users to adopt cats living under difficult conditions, we want to develop a mobile application that identifies the breed of cats that users want to adopt them. Next page, please. Secondly, we are going to talk about general information. The data set is taken from Kaggle because Kaggle has many data sets for everything for everyone, and there are 67 classes are there, and there are around 69,000
7,000.
pictures in these classes. That means this is a multi-class classification. Next page. We took data sets is here, which named Kaggle.
Evet.
Neural network. Lastly, shortly, CNN is a powerful deep learning data and various good basic data processing tasks. CNNs have shown remarkable success in applications such as image classification, object detection, facial recognition, natural language processing, and numerous and other use cases. For example, data visualization or image processing technique use, etc., etc. Next page, please.
Evet.
Now,
Başak.
Başak will continue further.
Hello. In this section, I will give information about data table and statically data. You are seeing an example of the visualization of data. Visualization technique is used to interpret the data. Data are large in number. Next page, please. Here you see the type, age, breed. Next. Size on the other graph and then classified according to skin. We use data visualization to analyze and interpret data that are superior in number. Our goal is to make it easier when reading. For example, 4,000 data from bottom to bottom. Now Hande will continue.
Yes, anlıyorum.
Here we see that the data is visualized using the Pandas Matplotlib library. We see the numerical classification of all species visualized data. Pandas is an open source library that provides high performance, easy to use data structures and data analysis tools for the Python programming language.
Yes.
Next page. Here, image processing was applied to identify the animal using open SV and classify it according to its type. It allows us to realize to which that can breed animal it's.
Evet. Bu da aynı şekilde. By the same token. Like
Yes.
this. I wanna add addition.
You came back.
These graphs the type in our hands there is a one type. You know, cat, and we can see easily that there are around 70,000 cat in our hand, and age in our hand age datas we are not given to numerical datas. Age represent such as baby, adult, young, and senior, like that, not numerical datas. By the same token, gender is like that, female, male, size, by the same token, size is like that, not numerical data, medium, small, large, extra large, text, data is given to us as text, not numerical data. By the same token, coat is like that, short, long, medium, and hairless. As you can see, there are 67 classes of cat breeds. It's not easy to show on the x-axis of the graph because too many cat breeds, and we need to show frequency graph also. Is data set balanced or imbalanced? Is data set balanced or imbalanced? As you can see, first one is Abyssinian breed. There are 255 images on this folder. Second one is Bengal breed, Bengal cat. There are 2,077 images. And last one, Persian breed. Persian breed folder. There are 4,018 images. And we can understand that our data set is imbalanced easily. Check the image size and color channels if they are same for each sample. We can see the image sizes are different, like that, pixels are different, but color channels, I assume bit depth of the images is same, RGB format. Check the image directory structure. By the same token, Abyssinian breed. In this folder, we can see all images are JPG format. Are on JPG format. Are there any missing images or labels? Yes. When we use this method, we can see there are missing values easily. Back, when we back. Also, we can mention that when we see our data table, code variables, there are some non-values. That is empty ve empty values. So we can say that there is missing images or values in our data set. Anyone who has a question or questions to me?
Yes, I have a question. Can we edit the embossed data set?
Can you say that again?
Can we edit the imbalanced data set?
We may need to prepare again that because we have a imbalance data set. For example, Abyssinian folder with Abyssinian breed, we have 255 images. When we look at Bengal breed, 2,077 images, and last one Persian breed cat 4,018 images. So there is a huge gap, and we may need to prepare this data set again. For example, we can do that. We can do like that. There are 10 class, and each class has 500 images. It should be easier for CNN deep learning model to us.
Okay. I have a question for Aytu.
Of course.
Why do we use CNN?
Why? Because CNN, as I said, because before convolutional neural network, which is a type of deep learning algorithm that is particularly well suited for image recognition and processing our tasks. It's made of four multiple layers, including convolutional layers, pooling layers, and fully connected layers. So it makes our job easier, I think.
Okay, I understand.
Okay.
Thanks.
We conclude our presentation. Anyone who has a question or questions more?
No.
Okay. I am stopping.
Okay.
Okay.
See you soon.
See you.
See you.